Look at us.
Twinnies.
Don't even know it.
Happens just all the
it.
Time, yeah.
Just happens. So we're at Bundaleer Reservoir Reserve, which
is a little underwhelming.
Don't say that.
No, okay, sorry. Smaller than we expected.
Yeah.
We thought we'll bring the kayak and we'll be able to throw it in the water and go for a paddle, but they don't allow dogs, unfortunately, and it's not much water in there.
Yeah, it's pretty
very dry.
Have a look at that. It's not a lot.
Yeah.
So we've been in Jamestown for what, 10 days?
Yep.
Looking after a family.
Yep.
Family.
House sitting.
Fur family.
Yes.
That's been unreal. We've really enjoyed it. And we've done a couple of things while we've been in Jamestown. We did the Christmas lights. That was pretty cool.
Had a couple of drinks though, and decided to do a bike ride late at night around the town, and checked out some lights. It was pretty cool.
Yeah. Do an awesome job.
Yep.
We've been to the state. Well, it's not a state forest. It's just the Bundaleer Forest.
Yeah. Did a scenic walk, which was pretty cool. But halfway through the walk, the grass started getting quite long, and we took two dogs for a walk with us, and they're. Don't be fooled by the lovely scenery around here. It looks nice and gentle, but it's not. There was massive bull ants everywhere.
It's alive.
Yeah.
The ground was moving.
Three or four different types of birds. So poor Molly and Leroy copped a little bit of a hiding. So we ran back.
And they ran back.
They ran back. We chased them.
Yep.
And then we deburred them when we got home, but it's all good.
Yeah. But it's been a great stop. It's been a nice resting period for us, isn't it?
Lots of walks. I think if you came in the cooler months,
oh, it'd be amazing.
Heaps of walks, heaps of bike rides.
Yeah.
Like there's a 6-kilometre trail around the reservoir, which would be a really good ride.
Yeah. And you could put the kayak in.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I reckon the best time to be here would be autumn, winter, spring.
Yes.
Not so much middle of summer.
No, with all these bloody
flies. Yeah, flies this morning were at a 6.5, were they?
Yes.
Yeah,
I think
they got up to
about
an 8.
Yeah, well, they're only a 2 at the moment.
Yeah, so. Pretty good.
We're just going to drive around today, show you some sights. We're going to hit some little towns. We'll just show you some pictures of that. And then we're going to do a drive to the Clare Valley, and also we're going to head down to the peninsula and check it out before we visit on Monday.
Yeah.
Yep.
We're off. We're actually off on Sunday. Larissa comes back, and yeah. Back to the three of us.
Yeah. And hit those beaches.
Yes. Can't wait for a swim. Yeah. All right,
see you soon. The lead again.
You ready, Leroy?
Are you ready to go for a walk? Are you? Come on, let's go. You ready? Oh jeez. Okay, hang on.
Okay come on, Louie. All right, let's go. Shh. You're waking up the neighbours. Wait a minute. Sheep are watching. Keeping an eye on you. Are you right now, Leroy?
Oh my lord! Very excited. Look at that view.
Drag me out of bed for this.
Yep, to beat the heat.
How's it going, Mui? You surviving, Baba?
Made it up,
Leroy. Even you slowed down. Who thought we could slow Leroy down? So where are we?
We are at the top of the hill on the scenic lookout at Bundaleer, Jamestown. Scenic forest walk. We've come all the way along this ridge line, and look at this magnificent view. Can't tell you how beautiful this place is. All right, now Leroy, Molly and Tracy are just starting their descent. Look at this, would ya? Oh, I'd much rather be at work today. Not. If only I could win the lotto and I could do this full time. I'm sure Tracy wouldn't mind either. Hey Trace, would you rather be at work? Could you do this full time?
Oh,
yeah. Just need to win the lotto, hey?
Yeah.
Come on, kids, off you go. Keep going, Leroy. What's up? There's something on his foot. Hang on. Paul. Yeah, I bet.
He was running.
Look at these two, would ya? Best buds. Straight down. My god, these flies! Just let me stop.
You gonna get the picture of all the flies on you?
Yeah. Look at them. Dirty little things.
Molly!
Molly! Stop. Hey!
Zombie. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, do you come from a land down under? A women glow and men blunder. Can't you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take cover.
Was quite keen to have a look at the old bank where the Snowtown murders happened. Well, they were, didn't happen, but we're gonna not stop, but we're gonna drive by. And it's not that, and it's not this one. It's gonna be the red brick building coming up on the corner here. There it is here. Yeah, they live in that house. Yeah, that's the one I was looking at. That's where the bodies were found. Scary. Snowtown. Oh, time for morning tea. Found a pretty ordinary spot here, I reckon, on the beach. Terrible. Things they make us put up with around here. I hope we're not paying for this. What do you think, Moosey? Is that
there's
any good?
There's land over there. I wonder if it's clean to the wild.
Ah.
Just around the
got a little bit.
What's the word? Uneasy. No, we got a little. Well, we got itchy feet, so we came down to Wallaroo to have a look at the water and have a go at this. It's a very.
Just wanted to show you the house that we've been looking after for Larissa. So there's Frankie in the front yard. It's been stinking hot today. So I just wanted to show you how we've been looking after all the animals. So come on in. I think Leroy is pretty comfortable. We got the air on. He's happy. Leroy, are you happy? Are you? Yes. Oh, you're so beautiful. Aren't ya? Yeah, baby. Good boy. Miss Molly, she's happy rolling around with her ball. And here's the fishies. We're a bit worried about them. The tank was very green this morning, but we gave it a bit of a clean and they've come good. So they're looking pretty happy in there. Yeah. All right, now out the back we've got a couple of bunny rabbits. And funny enough, they're both called Charlie. So this is Charlie number one. This is the girl. Oh, she's a bit hot, poor little thing. Hey, how you going, Charlie? You all right? There she is.
Charlie.
You coming out? We let them out because it's just so hot. We've been giving them some cold...
She's taken off.
Yeah, cold fruit and veggies. You can see there's a cold bit of carrot there.
Charlie.
But she's so good. She's clean as, like, look, I cleaned that cage this morning. She doesn't tip her food out. She's a very good girl. Now the other two boys, oh my lord. Now the guinea pig, very shy, but he's getting used to us, so he has been coming out a little bit. Oh, there's little Charlie.
There he is.
Oh, there he is. See him? Tweet, 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 tweet. Wee, wee, wee. Makes this cute little noise. And I put some ice cubes in their water a minute ago because it's about 38 degrees. And I come out and he was curled up around the water bowl. God bless him. Hey, Nibbles. How you going? You all right? And this is the other Charlie over the back. He's looking a bit hot. Might get him out and give him a cuddle. All
right, he's not as affectionate as the girl.
No, he's not, is he? But he's cute.
Yeah, he's cute.
And look at the mess the boys make. They tip their bloody food bowls over. Little buggers. Here he is. Kitty. Isn't he cute?
Kitty.
All right.
A bit early for kitty.
There's the log that they hide in. It's always hard to get them out of there when they get in there, so we bribe them with food. Right, I'm going to show you the chookies. And little Miss Kitty, well, she just hides all day. She comes in when it's cool. All right, let's check out the chooks. I kept spraying them with the hose today because they were so hot. The little mouths were open like they were gasping for air. So we sprayed them with the hose and they loved it. Here they are. Hey, girls. How you going? You all right?
Hey, Chookies. How are ya?
Chookies on the run, all right. Yeah, they love that water dripping out of the hose. Here they are.
Hey, Chook. Watch out. Stay there.
And you can pat them. They're so tame.
Hello.
They do that funny stance thing.
Hello, Chookie. Hello, Chook.
So what did Eddie name them? Just Chookies?
I don't know.
Or they don't have a name yet?
Chook, chook. I don't know, but they lay any eggs today?
Yeah, I got two.
You got two?
Yeah. All right, so that's the menagerie we've been looking after.
Without Kitty?
Without Kitty, yeah, she's hiding.
Yeah, she'll come back out when it's... Hey, stop picking my feet, man!
And I think Tracy had her shoes nibbled by the bunny rabbit, didn't
bunny
you?
Bunny rabbit ate me shoes, mate. Me brand new shoes.
What do you think, Leroy? Are you happy?
Come on, mate. Let's go.
Want to do your loop the loop? You ready? Let's go.
Leroy. Woo-hoo-hoo. Let's go. Come on.
Faces west, long diagonals and sloping too.